Right, made out. Have we made out here? Oh, there's the elevator. Yep, there's the stuck elevator. Yes, I'm here. What the fuck is that? Look for Father Martin. Whose torch is that? Nice and steady, over there. Oh! You know the key. Key to this. That don't sound good. Oh. I believe that's where I'm supposed to go. Here we go. There we go. Okay. Fuck is that? What the fuck was that? They're like some sort of ghost. Ghost? They're like some sort of ghost. Yeah, this game is so fucked up, it's affecting my speech. Hey dude. Yo. What are you doing, Annie, on your own in the wet? It's horrible fucking weather. There we go. This way. Just got to be careful of what's down there. Yeah, a bit of a parkour moment. Oh, it's me climbing up.
Have to get out.
Huh? Oof. You and me both, mate. But please, don't wait for me to come along before you speak. Whose ghost? Whose ghost can you see? Ouch. I'm running out of battery here. Uh-oh. He ain't got a battery. Oh, here we go. Over here. Fuck. usually the first thing you see of that prick is his glaring eyes. Who the fuck is he? I can't even see him. He's up in that direction. Oh, I've just made it to you. Oh, I snuck by him again. I'm about to go for another fucking battery now. Ah, finally. Okay. Didn't bring up the prompt to reload. We have a look around here. Fuck. It's fine, as long as you can't see me. I think it's that quick shoot down. Fuck's sake. Aha. Window. To the window. Wait. Right, where's Father Martin?
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you? You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon! This way! Revelation is at hand!
Use the upper floors to reach Father Martin. Let's go. Thanks, buddy. Right, that's the way I've just come. I see him up there. See him? Jesus. The fuck? Okay, bang, whatever just slammed just made me jump. The fuck? Reload. Do you have another one? Lovely. Lovely, whatever that was. I'm now down to 8 batteries. No way out that way, so we're going this way. Fucking useful, weren't it? Nothing in there of use. Not even a battery. Did you say something? I ain't gonna fucking hurt ya, dickhead. Now, what's in the other directions? Laundry room. Nothing. Still laundry room. The fuck was that? Ah, battery. Any lockers in here? Oh, there's another brief introduction to Wall Rider mythology. Put in another battery. Okay, we made it to the end. Let's go upstairs. Let's see what's upstairs. Because that's the direction I'm meant to be going in. Who the fuck is running around up here? Hello? Hello? Okay. Fuck me, this floor must have got burnt out pretty badly. That's a key. I need a clue. Oh, I've got to find the fucking fuses. Okay, is there anything out this way? This way. Hang on. Driving the nails. To what? Anyone in here? Oh, thank fuck. Ew. Ah. Right, will that stop them getting in? Yeah, has that stopped me from getting out? Is there another way out of here? Okay. He's gone. Okay, so I can stop him. Let's reload that. What's up this way? Lockers. It's good to know. Okay, let's switch that off as I'm hiding. I saw him run in that room. Is he still there? I quite like this room. This is when I switch back on and find myself trapped in with someone else, which ain't the case. Invite the Wall Rider? Why would you want to invite him? Well, what the hell, people? That's two of them. Is he gone? Oh fuck, he's just gone insane. To move anyways. That's a dead set. Can't see him. Okay, he's gone. Yeah, no. Go, quick before he slams into the wall door. Fucking hell. Get away from one psycho and straight into another. Gone. He's gone from this door. He's gone. Let's go. Yeah, that was not fun. Right, here we go. Right, give me that key. Isn't it? Asshole. Okay, let's, I believe that key is to that door. Because that's the direction he was in. He's gone. Ah, here we go. Finally, thanks. Yeah, that's... Look out! Huh. No, not that way. Other way then. Okay. I got it eventually. Follow the blood. Thanks, Father. Let's put another battery in. Shit. Oh. Was that down there a minute ago? Get up, me. Oh. Oh. Get out of here quick. I don't trust the wall rider. Oh, fuck. What's in here? Nothing. Locked. I would like to hope the blood is going the opposite way. Lie. What's a lie? What is a lie? Father Martin killed someone. Naughty, naughty. Especially for a man of the cloth. Fuck. Let's go the other way. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, let's just run through. What the fuck? Did I just teleport through these doors? Locked. Of course. There he is, there's Father Martin. Let's get to him. Get back out there. Fuck, I thought I was going to end up down there with whoever that was. Need to retrieve the camcorder. Bastard. Fuck's sake. Of all the things I had to do, not drop the fucking camcorder was one of them. Sit down there. Let's go. Okay, this room's pretty well lit up. Luckily enough. Oh, there's a battery there. Noise came from through here. Okay, this is a nicely lit up area. Not gonna lie. More lit up than the lobby. Looks like I found my way down. Not long before the building caves in on itself, from the sounds of things. What the fuck? Asshole. Jesus Christ, he scared the fucking shit out of me. Right. Ah. Oh, fucking prick. Oh, found it. Camera's destroyed. I think they're gone. I think I lost them. Alright. Let's get back up to the third floor. This time without losing my camera. Fine. Alright. Administrate. Admin block. Let's go. Where are you? I can make the jump. Hey, yo.
Only one way out. Only one way.
Yeah, I get that. Father. Hello. Yeah, it is a big glitch, yeah. I see. I was meant to have met him here, but he glitched out.
How do you know you're not a patient?
Because I'm investigating the fucking place. Chill.